And by you approaching that victim, you're going to slip and fall yourself and hit you on the side. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. So you can understand, you can imagine that it's pretty intensive, right? Especially when you take into consideration what you're actually doing. We're not going to be compressing off. Man hands made of rubber. You're pressing on a human being.
We're going to do one hand, then we're going to take the other hand, we're going to lace our fingers together. We're gonna square our shoulders over the victim on our knees.
Guy was weak,
uh-huh.
He couldn't do it with his arms.
Wow,
but he couldn't.
You are on a course record, so you'll be registered with the American Red Cross that you volunteered to take this class. It's always nice.